Sweet match here. I'm with Keith. We're going to win. Be a big upset.
I didn't ever go in, to be honest. I felt like I was running back under the t-shirt. It's him. Because Tony served it out and then he served that. It's him. Because Tony served it out and then that was him.
Okay, yeah.
One turn?
Two.
Thank you. best of those, bro.
We got the net to help.
Yeah.
That's a rough spot. You either hit it out or you hit it down. You know what I mean?
You had spinning so much.
I just swiped under like that. It went.
Covered my nuts. 951.
Like I said, that would have been an upset. 11-5, they beat us. That's a tough team. Steven Kid Line, that's his new name, Kid Line. No, his new name is Kid Position. We're practicing on unofficial coaching of the kid. To get back into the spot after you get pulled out, like Steve and some of the people know what they're doing. You get out of position, you get back into position real quick. You get that next shot back, and you're standing right there, and you just put it away. That's what I think makes it look easy with the good players, because they're standing where they're supposed to stand to begin with, which is logical. You know, it's like just like football to a degree. You be a linebacker, and you take a little pump, and you take the bait a little bit, you got to react and run back. And then catch it one hand over your head like I used to do.